today we are talking about the bicep curl. So often when people pick up the dumbbells, they'll come into this position and curl in this direction, whereas we always cue to go into a hammer curl or even a curl with a little twist at the top. The reason we do this is it's a little bit more comfortable on the elbows, the shoulders. This just kind of feels awkward. It'll hit into your legs and a lot of people roll through, so their shoulders sort of do the curl for them, as opposed to just coming directly up, and it moves nicely into a press, etc. as well. But so yeah, we prefer to have you in the hammer curl position just because it feels nicer on the joints and less rolling through the shoulders.